to Kelvin. Yeah.
Gazini, I would like to know what has been, well, at your age right now, what has been the biggest disappointment in your life and what did you do to overcome it?
There has been a lot of disappointments in my life, but I think the biggest disappointment that I ever had was to not having a perfect life, like a perfect family. But then, again, having to grow up without a father figure, I had my grandfather to put up with it. I had my grandfather to support me in everything that I do. And the thing to overcome about it, I used to be jealous of all my classmates in elementary, that they were all complete. But then again, in a way, I was just feeling ungrateful about myself. And I did overcome it because I realized that I was complete through their love and care. And that is because of my grandparents. Thank you.
Maintain that, huh? Mm-mm. Never go again, huh? Remember, don't disappear. Mm-hmm. Maintain it. You know, that voice range should stay. Mm-hmm. Okay? But I'm good with it. I'm good with it. Hmm. I'm good with it.
I'm sorry.
Uh-oh.
It's okay.
Right.
Disappointment.
Okay. Gazini.
Yes.
Yes.
Hi.
So Cebuana, I'm very proud that Cebuana is
Cebuana.
Yes. Oh. Hi, Dag.
Hi.
Good. Anyway, Gazini, I know that you're a winner. So my question is, winners, they never quit. Mm-hmm. And quitters, they never win. Mm-hmm. So what will make you win and what will make you quit?
What will make me win is my true queen mindset. I know for a fact that I'm there not only for myself, representing Dalisay City, Cebu, but because I know I have the whole Philippines supporting me as my core. And what will make me quit is none. Thank you.
Very good. Very good.
Oh, but don't go down, huh? That's a nice answer. Don't go on. But what will make me quit is none. No. What will make me quit, hingaka, is none.
Okay.
Or nothing. Mm-mm. You know, you need that energy there, mm-hmm, to end it. Mm-mm. Okay? And then the thank you, don't get lost. Thank you.
Okay.
As if you just delivered the I have a dream speech.
Okay.
Okay? Okay. Always end high. All right? John.
Hi, Jess. What is the greatest challenge women are facing right now?
The greatest challenge that women is facing right now is the inequality that we're facing in the workmate, be in the workplace, or maybe in your friends, or within the family. Women has been told that you're just there to be to do the household chores. But little did they know that women can do everything simultaneously. And little did they know that women can nurture and work at the same time. Thank you.
Thank you. Uh-oh. Okay, we worked on that. We will work on that. You know, it's just a question of really ending it. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. But that's a question that is most likely to be asked in different permutations. Yes. Yung about, di ba? Yung about women, about etc. I like your answer, Gaz, about the inequality, because to this very day, statistics would prove that women are still disadvantaged in many ways. And I think this generation should start to realize that we become very powerful, and that power really has to come about. Because, Steve, remember, it was never her story. Mm-hmm. It was always his story. Today, it should be our story. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Diba? Diba? You go to that. I mean, just some dramatic ways to end, you know, an answer.
Right.
And we'll work on it. Yung basta mga kababaihan ang pinag-uusapan, kasi diba, it has always been his story.
Yes.
It has never been her story. So ngayon you're inclusive. Today, I think it should be our story. Thank you. Can I have the crown?
Magandang gabi, Pilipinas. Welcome to The Bottom Line.